to the suburbs. The tyranny, the violent streets, the pride of all that we're blessed with. And we can't get enough, no. Heaven is you sent us down, so we could build a playground around. For the sinners, the player saints, and be
okie dokie, me back. Okay. My screen recorder is messing up. And I don't know why I'm sorry, it's a weird reason. So yeah, I took a quickie shower because I stomped on something. Very nasty. I'm just gonna get my dress on. Just gonna clean my screen because water got on it. There. Frick. I can't find my hairbrush. Isn't that great that you can't find your hairbrush? Have to keep looking. Because it has to be here somewhere. But I don't know. God help me. The weather isn't that nice today. Trust me. Ironically, I'm drawing a lava girl spitting smoke out of her mouth. So like, I'm not very good at drawing, but I hope you like my art, because guess what, self-deprecation humor is funny. Nah, it isn't. I was just kidding. And then we have So she has like lava hair? That means drawing my fans live. Yes, ironically, I'm watching other people live stream. Wait, do they have Dream Daddy here? I don't play Dream Daddy, but might as well try. Oh, it's a Game Titan. I don't know what that is. Hey, I can play as a dad. Let's do it. I'm gonna play as a dad. But I'm female, which is ironic. Making her hair have a like. I'm a female player. Click on them. This brings me to the app. This is bullshit. I'm gonna wait until it says over. Very good dad, and you should all acknowledge this. Oh, this is my room. Shitty app. This made me hungry. I don't wanna rate you, I mean, already shit. Next. Can't this dude run? I'm not the best at driving cars. Minecraft is not free. You were scamming me. I want to restart. Drive my car without crashing into stuff in GTA mode. Okay, so
Kolla inte ner.
Åh, helvete!
Det här är det läskigaste jag gjort i hela mitt liv.
Följ med.
song, More of Your OCs, once again. It's also New Year's Day, so Happy New Year, everybody. And this first OC is Macanrone. I think it's supposed to sound like macaroni. They're OC, and it says that it's supposed to be Fool's Gold if Fool's Gold was a human. And their name is also Faith. I thought it was super original to make, like, Fool's Gold into a human. That's interesting. Like, I saw someone on DeviantArt that made, like, all the different foods into.
Talking that much because me lazy. Yeah. How do you draw lava? I don't know. I suck at drawing, and that's a fact.
How to create your own Sonic fan character. Step one, don't draw a goddamn thing! At least not yet. Instead, that's an official Sonic art.
Oh, oh, oh no, oh no. Fuck is Chantal though? I seriously hate people who ship South Park characters with each other. Oh, me nice, no good deal. Yeah, it do play teach.
И тут такая херня, я ко мне подходит старая подруга. Чё ты как? Я нормально, ты сам когда? Вот так я иду по делам в пиджаке. А ты примешь меня? Не, нигде жить. Чтобы вы понимали, Лена, разбедайка. Нет, папа колено, папа колено, проблем. Колено проблем, да. Подпишись на мой канал, подпишись на мой канал. Но я не заставляю, но я не заставляю.
Wait, a Lego brick is illegal. That Lego brick looks like Richard from Unikitty. The fuck? Richard, what have you been doing? Also, the person who sings Cherry, is a male. I've only just found out this.
Hey, I'm Jay from the Cub Scouts. Welcome back to another episode of Yandere Simulator Myths, a series where you guys ask me questions, give me challenges, or tell me myths that you guys have about the game, and I try to answer them in this video. We have a lot of good ones to go through today, so let's get it started. Before we get started with today's episode, there are actually some things I want to check out. It's actually a long list, but there's only three specific things that I want to look at, and here they are. To make it much easier to develop a game, I needed to add a debug command that allows me to activate, deactivate specific students whenever I choose. I decided to create a menu for it, and I'm very satisfied with how it turned out. In order to access this new menu, look behind the tree that is to the left of Yandere-chan when she goes to school. Delinquents will now react differently to the corpse of a bully, and there's actually a new character on the Yandere Simulator website, so I'm actually gonna check that one out first. So here's the new character. Okay, so I'm scrolling through the characters page right here, and the only person that I think is a new person is this guy named Kencho Psycho, and there's a lot of stuff about this guy, so let's see if I can do this all in one take. Psycho Corporation was founded by a man named Saisho Psycho, who had two children, a daughter and a son. He wished to see his firstborn child inherit his company, and so he gave his daughter special training so that she would be able to handle the responsibilities of running a company. At some point, his daughter decided that she valued something else above her inheritance, and she left Japan to pursue a dream. This was absolutely devastating for Saisho, who had spent a significant amount of his life and fortune training his daughter to inherit his empire. He was forced to rely on his son to inherit the company, even though he had not given his son the same sort of training as his daughter. He advised his son to have multiple children so that if his firstborn doesn't want to inherit Psycho Corp, the other child would take up the responsibility. And so, Saisho's son had two children, a daughter named Megami and a son named Kensho. Kensho was fully aware that he was conceived with the sole purpose of being a backup in case his sister ever dies or abandons her obligations toward her family. That's fucked up. This fact was never hidden from him. As a result, his self-identity is based entirely on his relationship to Megami and his... They all run in a conga line out the school. All right, later, fellas. Okay, so they pretty much react the same way. They just have a new line, and then they all seem to run in a conga line outside the school. Anyway, let's get on to the myths. 1. Fight a delinquent. 2. Pick up their weapon when they drop it. 3. Use the weapon on a random student. 4. Can you frame a delinquent with their own weapon? All right, check this out, guys. All the other delinquents are going to the courtyard.
Back off.
This guy is preoccupied with me, which is exactly what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get him by myself so I can take out my knife and his motherfucking life. Wait, I gotta get into a fight with him. There we go. Okay. So, do this. Bam. And a good old Japanese nut kick. Okay, there you go. His weapon's right there. What we're gonna do, we're gonna take this. And then we're gonna go to the roof. Midori should be chilling right here. Yes, she is. Smack her up. Okay, never mind. We're just gonna choke her out with the stick. And then we're gonna drop it. Actually, I can't even throw away this knife. I never used it, so let me just throw this away. And then let me take off the gloves. There's no fingerprints on these gloves. And I don't have anything on my uniform, so we are gonna end the day, and let's see what happens. The police arrive at school. The police discover the corpse of Midori. The police are unable to locate any murder weapons. Okay, maybe I did that wrong. Because maybe since, you know, I stealthily attacked her, there was, like, no bloody prints on the weapon. I know that the fingerprints were on that guy's weapon. But let's try this again, and let's not try to do it the stealth way. Alright, guys, let's try this one again. So this time I got the crowbar. And this time we are gonna go for this bully right here. She's all by herself. Smack her across the face. And this time we got blood everywhere. So we are gonna put the crowbar right there. And all we gotta do is change our clothes, end the day, and let's see what happens. The police arrive at school. The police discover the corpse of Hoshiko Mizudori. The police discover a crowbar that is stained with the blood of Hoshiko Mizudori. The police find the fingerprints of Gaku Hikisuri on the weapon. Hell yes! There we go! Gaku Hikisuri is arrested by the police. Okay guys, so to frame a delinquent, all you gotta do is fight them, disarm them, hit the victim from the front, not the back. Don't do it the stealth way. Get the blood all over the weapon. The police are gonna figure out that it's the delinquent's weapon. They're gonna arrest them. You're gonna get off scot-free. On to the next one! What happens if you have a teacher chasing you and you play a tape? Okay, this one should be interesting because I think that the teacher's gonna pin you down no matter what. But I got some tapes in my hand. Now all we gotta do is we gotta get a person to show to a teacher. And it's gonna be... Nah, it's not gonna be Midori. Is it gonna be you? Nah, it's not gonna be you. Who's it gonna be? It is gonna be... Da-da-da-da. Whoever I run into first, it's gonna be you. Okay, there we go. Wait. What the hell?
Goddamn.
Yo, no, sensei!
It can't be.
Sensei, what the actual fuck, sensei?
How dare you?
She was doing her best impersonation of Neo from the Matrix, and now she wanna catch me? Alright, screw this. Where's the teacher? There she is.
What
have you done? Shit. Okay, okay. Drop it like it's hot. Run, run, run!
Stop
run.
Right now!
Motherfucker! Go to the tape recorder. Now! Okay, and put the headmaster tape. Plug it in.
Let's see.
Is the teacher gonna get me?
Let's start. Well, I guess I'll start at the beginning.
I'm listening to the whole tape. We're almost like 10 seconds in.
I've just been chosen to be the headmaster of Academy High School.
I'm going to give this till 20 seconds in, and then we're going
to
back out of this tape real quick, and then we're going
to
turn around, and then we're going to see where the sensei is. Let's back out of here real quick. Is the teacher here?
Surprise,
motherfucker! Oh, she's right there! Oh! Okay, we're going to put in headmaster tape too. So once you click on the tape recorder, time basically freezes. Because we know that the teacher is inside of this room right now, but she hasn't pinned me down yet because I'm listening to this tape. But let me just stop this real quick and then let me back out. And she's not getting me, she's just running around in circles. Oh wait, never mind. She got me, it just took her a little while. So to answer the question of what happens if you have a teacher chasing you and you play a tape, time basically stands still and you can listen to the whole tape beginning to end, no problem. Even if the teacher's inside the room, she's just gonna be frozen, she's not gonna pin you to the ground or anything. And then once you back out of that bitch, then she's gonna pin you to the ground so fast that she's basically gonna be your new mom because she owns that ass. So hopefully that answers your question. On to the next one. Can a delinquent fight you when they are in Titan mode? You know what? Maybe I can get this to work if I start a fight with one of them. Another one seems to start a fight with me right away. So let's see if we can make that work. So let me just try to get in this circle real quick. Excuse me, boys. All right, here we go. So we're going to fight this guy first. And then once he's done... Oh, shit. I'm talking and trying to fight at the same time. I can't multitask that well, guys. Okay, F. Q. And a nut kick. Boom. What? How do you back out from that? Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay, here we go. All right. Punch him in the face. And then kick him in the nuts. Okay, now we got to put it into Titan mode real quick. Hurry. Titan mode. Boom. Okay, now that I put them into Titan mode, they don't really seem to be doing anything to me. The guy that I just whooped is sitting on top of the building. That's pretty freaking cool. But I don't think anything's gonna work, guys, because this student council member's in Titan mode and she's chasing me. If this was normal mode, she would have pepper sprayed me already, but the fact that we're in Titan mode means that she can't do shit. I'm assuming that it's the same thing for the delinquents, that they won't be able to fight you once they're in Titan mode. But let me try one more thing and then we can debunk this once and for all. Let me pull out my knife right here and let's see if they notice me.
Nope.
No, that guy's looking directly at me, kinda, but he doesn't really seem to care that I have a knife in my hand. So I don't think that you can fight a delinquent when you're in Titan mode. That is officially debunked. On to the next one. Hey, Jay, try this. 1, gossip about the fragile girl. 2, take a picture of Masume distracting a delinquent. 3, show the fragile girl the picture when she's curled up in a ball near the school. Can she kill the delinquent? Okay, we don't really need to gossip about the fragile girl. All we really need to do is we just got to go into the student info, lower down that reputation like that, and we should be good to go. All right, Thoughty, stop laughing. Where's Masume? There she is. Okay, so let's talk to her real quick. Is that Masume? That is Masume, right? Okay, I want...
Professionell ingrediens som är gulnande tänder vita igen. Colgate Expert White. Har du testat den?
I want you to distract... This is Masume? No, that's not Masume. You look like Masume. Damn it. Everybody looks the freaking same. This is Masume. Okay. So ask a favor. Let's get her to distract Umeji. Please go ask this person if they have a crush on anyone. Text me their answer later. Ew, no way. I don't want to go anywhere near him.
Bruh.
Wait, what? Hold up. Hold the phone. Okay, if that guy is ew, maybe this guy will be a yes. Hokuto. Please go ask this person if they have a crush on anyone. Text me their answer later. Ew, no way. I don't want to go anywhere near him.
Bruh.
Okay, let's just try the evil redheaded dude. Distract him. Please ask this person if they have a crush on anyone. That sounds embarrassing, but I owe you one, so I'll do it. Okay, so the bullies can't distract the delinquents? Okay, let's try this one more time, guys. Let's ask her to distract Gaku. Please go ask this person if they have a crush on anyone. Text me their answer later. Ew, no way. I don't want to go anywhere near him. All right, guys, check this out. Since I'm using the May 3rd, 2018 build, I was checking to see what's been fixed, what's been updated, what's been added, stuff like that. And it says right here, bullies will now refuse to perform the distract favor on a delinquent. So it all makes sense now. So I cannot make this one work. I cannot get the fragile girl to kill a delinquent because I can't show a photo of Masume talking to a delinquent. So that is officially debunked. On to the last myth of today's episode. Jay, I have a really weird one. 1. Pick a fight with a delinquent. I don't know which one, but it should work with any. 2. Lose a fight with him. 3. As soon as you finish and a student council member sees you compliment the delinquent you fought, it should cause a dead alive glitch. But you cannot make this one work. I cannot get the fragile girl to kill a delinquent because I can't show a photo of Masume talking to a delinquent.
So I'm fucked.
Blood all over the weapon. The police are gonna figure out that it's the delinquent. Yes, it's back. Got my knife right. Please go ask this person if they have a crush on anyone.
Fuck. Oh no. I don't know what to draw really. So. I got something to do right now. I'm drawing your OCs live on YouTube.
National Bank of Tennessee. I know the case. I'm Teddy Wagler. I thought it was a lot of laughs. Anyway, this guy got away with a zillion smugglings. Trailed to a little dive down on Yonsei Street.
Yeah, that's righty, boys. I'm gonna draw your OCs live on YouTube. Hey. What's your channel? Oh, you really wanna know. Okay. I am actually live right now, so... this should be an obvious question. Okay. I have gained a lot of fame from this. That's cool. I have 3 subscribers now. I like myself. Yeah, I just gotta do something. Fuck yo. Nay. No. Disney. Okay. Fucking hell. Now I won't gain money. Oh, that might be because I was... No.
Okay, we're... Ew, no way. I don't want to go anywhere near him.
Bruh.
Okay, let's just try the evil red-headed dude. Distract him. Please ask this person if they have a crush on anyone.
Fuck, that sounds no, embarrassing, but I won't. My live stream. No. Random live stream. Fuck. So I just got copyright strike by Disney. That's fun. Oh god, I might be in danger now. Ah, frick. Jesus. My fetus. Let's see. You can get fame on YouTube by me. Hi, I'm on the stream. I'm fucking famous! Hi, I'm on the stream. I already got that notification. Oh, yeah! My fetus. Fuck. So I just got copyright strike by Disney. That's fun. Oh god, I might be in danger now.
Ah, frick. Yeetus. My fetus. Let's see. You can... frick. I don't know what to do. Okay. I probably should stop playing this movie if I don't want to use the worst copyright strike by this game. I'm so sorry, Disney. Real sorry. Will never happen again. I was just watching a movie, you know, chillin', Netflix and chill. But I don't want to be in big trouble, really. I need to find your OCs if I can draw them, so I'll go on whoever commented on this. I don't know where Jillian is. Fuck, yeah, I probably skipped this one. I already had one. So if you saw on my live stream, I got copyright struck by Disney, but I don't know why. I didn't even have any material from Disney on it, so fuck. Help me. You can still watch it. Okay. I'll prevent that from happening ever again. I want my channel to not get copyright striked whatsoever. I'm gonna draw good shit. Good stuff, good shit. So, yeah, go, yeah. Draw memes. Ah, fuck. Okay, there. I draw memes for the memes. There. You can already see. Fuck. When you get a copyright strike by Disney, you know it's gonna be bad. There. You can already see. Yes. Look, I'm so cool. Fuck no, I'm not cool. I hope I didn't lose my free subscribers. It can really gain some popularity.
I'm just gonna get a little quickie shower. I'll come back. Hello, it is I.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, hey, my monsters have finished breeding. Turns out that isn't true. Look at me, I'm rich. I'm rich. Monster trying to fight level 30 monsters. It's never gonna work. It's just not gonna work. I don't know what to do. Scooby Dooby Doo. You, where are you? You already know. Scooby Scooby Doo! I don't know what I'm doing to myself. I need the meme, not this. The fuck? I want the meme. There we go. Now this is what I'm talking about. It replaces with M and bam, you have a meme. About me. Redigera. How can I change supports? I haven't done that. Hello. I'm here just to do shit.
Prova Arla miniost. Mellis to go.
So, Ginny, what do you play as an instrument?
I play the pen.
What the fuck? I'm just gonna show you some of my favorite animes.
Jindu? Jindu?
Yes, Mama?
Doing what?
Project, Mama.
Since morning, you're working on the same project.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Doing what?
Project, Mama.
Sure, Chintu.
Yes, Mama.
Okay, beta. What happened? I'm just worried all the time. About what all has he been doing on his...
This is my favorite anime and you can tell.
His computer. I hope he's not involving himself in any of the wrong activities.
Oh, you know, just the casual shit. You know, 14-year-olds going on the internet and be like, oh yeah, I'm gonna go on the deep web and fucking hire a hitman.
On the internet, you know? Yeah.
Yeah.
This is very risky, as this may lead to wrong habits in Chintu.
Oh shit. Shouldn't they be scared that a random person has popped up in their house with no legal permission to enter their house whatsoever?
You know?
He didn't even knock.
We don't know.
I'm Frodo.
I'm a super wiry color.
And I represent Protegent.
And I represent a super wiry color.
Protegent?
Yes. Now you don't have to worry at all. Protegent 360 provides you...
Protegent 360 gives viruses to your computer.
Lead security by providing protection from viruses and internet threats. Protection from unethical activities. Protection from data theft. Protection from laptop theft. Protection from data loss.
I don't know why
so much in one software?
Yes. So you don't have to worry all the time that what your kids are doing on internet, as you get the complete log of their activities done
okay,
on internet.
Okay, I get it. You're great. Now this is one good anime. Prepare yourself. I don't know how the Yandere simulators beeping got featured in here. It was not supposed to be in here. And then we... I'm not talking about this very questionable ad. I'm scared.
Hello, Papa Gena. Tu le bella con la papaya.
They all turn into Baldi.
This mailbox is mine.
Give it!
And this triagonal sign. That blue balloon, the month of June, they're mine.
This is how you eat a Big Mac, nigga. Cause what the fuck?
Mine. Often says anime Lord deaths.
Denise, I love you. I am going to make a delicious dinner meal.
Jimmy, your mom is dead.
Mine.
Yes.
Are you a real villain?
Păi, tehnică...
Ați prins vreodată un personaj
porat? Să cum e pe reșampion supereroe?
Habt ihr Ahnung vom Tarnen?
Nein, nein!
Dobre, wisdom! Ceste minau ceavam!
Morgus is best girl.
I hope your face will look as usual.
I ate a sumptuous meal.
Garfield, you are stupid. You are not too big.
Eat me, John. Audi started to serve.
No, Gonda, this is our dog out.
Go to hell, you are an idiot.
Jake Garfield.
To lunch time.
You're lazy, cat. Garfield.
I hate the lawn. I like some brands.
Home and home page.
Garfield. Enough to speed. Let us on the road, GR.
Three cheese pizza.
I am going to eat this food.
Corn shell.
I am going to eat this food.
All the hamburger assistants are gone.
Ready.
You like this evil KT appears. Like this is the last straw.
Please don't ask me what this is. I don't even know myself, to be honest. wish I was famous. I only have like food spoilers.
Don't mind at night. I know you're looking at that cave and you're feeling kind of brave.
Number 15. Lettuce. You would not want lettuce, but you will get.
But that is broccoli. Number 16. Broccoli.
White, white, sands, white.
This is my ritual dance.
This is white.
Birdie, how did you manage to find out what my ritual dance is? Sorry for raping your ears.
Somebody once touched my spaghetti! Someone is in this house! It's got a face, but no bullet! It's got a face, but no bullet!
I'm gonna reenact the scene.
Somebody touch my spaghetti!
Touch my spaghetti!
Find the tool!
Mine's gone! Emma.
Fucking hell! In school, do they masturbate to porn when you're not there? Yes, fucking kill them.
Attendance! Motu Patlu
present.
Gattu Battu
present.
Ninja
present.
Kenichi
present.
Aaj ka topic hai D se dab.
Those are some very cool clothes you got there.
Cool clothes plus attitude plus new hand moves and dab and dab and dab and dab and dab.
This teacher's day, let the kids teach you how to be cool. Let's salute teacher's Nickelodeon style with our
good. My teacher's told me how to be cool.
I think I'm turning Japanese.
I don't know how this got in here. Enjoy your listening to this.
I think I'm turning Japanese.
I don't know how this got in here. Shut the fuck up, I'm gay. Touch my spaghetti. Somebody touched this. Touch my spaghetti. Somebody touched this and it tastes like piss. Momo is one sexy girl.
The per-
person that sent this to you has a crush on you.
Just state already.
I am gonna mukbang an apple.
Yeah, my videos are super good. I stubbed my toe and I died.
A double McSpanky with fries and a flurp. That'll be $6.53. And $3.47's your change.
Dude, you're supposed to push the buttons with the pictures of food on.
Sugar Daddy.
Everyone, I am Demon Cringe, and today we're going to be doing something special. We're going to be ranting on a different kind of art thief, something that I can only describe as a huge bung of a rabbit hole, ladies and gentlemen. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, well, just you wait, because we're going to be in for a ride. So this user was recommended to me by Bloody Waifu, who says, "Hey DC, I was looking around DA as usual, and I came across this account who steals art, the Spotted Leaf one. They also seem to be someone named
It's actually true. Canada. I was eating a hot pocket and I dropped it.
The PFP Spotted Leaf is get worse. There's someone named Wolfie Chew, which is
what
a
am
fake
I going
Wolfie
to do
Chew,
now?
And just like the fake kitty dog. I don't know about you, but I think all these are the same people. I don't know, but if you look into their bios, they each have a website that's similar to each other. Also, sorry if this is getting confusing, I'm bad at explaining. Well, this second one, of course, oh, really? Favorite movies, Jumanji, Percy Jackson, favorite band / musical artists, Ariana Grande, favorite books, Warriors, Wings of Fire, Harry Potter, Warriors, Percy Jackson, okay. Favorite writers, Aaron Hunter, T. Sutherland, J.K. Rowling, favorite games, Animal Jam.
This chick doesn't know what commas is, does she?
I love reading and drawing. It kind of looks like they're the same person, judging by their interests. I really don't think they're all that smart to mask their traces. And of course, in the gallery, they really don't have anything interesting, yeah. So it really does sound like it's just one person making multiple accounts and just making them talk to each other to seem like it's multiple people to confuse the crap out of everyone that's watching this. It certainly is succeeding at confusing the crap out of me, because I don't even know what to make of this. I honestly don't know what the motive of this person is. Probably they're just really, really lonely and they want people's attention. So why?
Well, like I said, I'm drawing your precious OCs live on YouTube. So get prepared for some shitty art. This looks like a man. He's gone to love, he's caught in the crossfire, waking up, but it's not to the sound of birds. Heaven, if you sent us down, we can be a plane down. So proud of what we made. We're refuge now.
caught in the crossfire.
Justifies the wrong, and I can't see from the back seat, so I'm asking from above.
My stomach hurts. Okay, fuck, I'm not gonna focus on that, whereas I would just hurt more.
So if you sent us down, so we can go around. No proud of what we made.
I don't know what to do. Really? I've been on this live stream long enough, so I should know what I'm doing, really. Oh God, school starts in